Well, it took 4 years, but Eric has finally cracked the snake-proof chook house. We've known Eric since he was about a foot long. Now he's about 6 feet long. He's allowed to hang around the chook house because he eats all the mice and rats that go after the grain. He doesn't bother the chickens at all. But he somehow managed to get inside 2 layers of chicken wire. So now we've got to do some Eric wrestling.